Assalamualaikum, marhaba. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Chef Joel from Banu Province, Kuwait, and welcome back to our live. Inshallah, today, recently I was speaking English in our live, but today I will try to speak a little bit of Arabic, so the Arabic people that's watching our live can understand. If you have any question, just tell it during the live, no problem. I will answer it in English or Arabic, what you prefer. Okay. I will sebu demo is about crepe. Okay, we make different types of crepe, and today we're gonna make inshallah waffle. This is our main product. We're gonna concentrate in our demo, the ready mix waffle mix from Banu Poratos. Huwa kalta jahas recipe mal huwa bas napso crepe. Okay, 1:1 100 gram waffle mix powder. Okay, alhin ang sawi talim slow ang sawi mix. Okay. Here, mujud the integral waffle mix Banu Poratos. Okay, and here, may adi. Aksan Gulf Harara may. Okay, room temperature water I prefer. This mix is very easy. We're just gonna mix it with a whisk, and we can use our hand or mixer whenever you have. More quantity you can use mixer. Ito stamil mixer, mungkin fizia the hajin. Ito stamil mixer. Alhin shwa ya, asan stamil whisk. Okay. We just need to smoothen the mix until it become smooth without any lumps. Okay. Lasin kalta, soft and smooth. Takriban itnim digiga mixing. Okay. Okay, we'll stop. Okay, then I'm gonna use the flat paddle mixing. Okay, we don't want to use the whisk all the time mixing it. I don't prefer. Accent paddle. Continue with paddle mixer. Okay. It's very easy and very simple, and at the end result you will get a very nice product. Okay.
Yeah. We can prepare it and leave it in the fridge for long.
Yes, of course. Of course. Yeah, maybe you can make 3-4 days no problem in the fridge. Okay. Tinggal kali talaja, kali hajin broha jahas, badan kali talaja. Talata arba ilyum mo masila. Okay. Now, our mix is ready. Basically, enter kam sa digiga, gabal staple. Okay. I prefer to wait 5 minutes before using our mix. I'd like to introduce you our machine right here. We have the roller grill waffle machine. Isma roller grill waffle machine. Fi andi na siya kultani. Hada rectangular, fi round, and fi long design. So you can make different types of design in different type of machine. Okay. Here I have rectangular size, rectangular shape actually. But I'm gonna show you different shapes of waffle. What I can do from this machine. Ana kali sawi talim islon sawi gear shackle mal waffle. Mobas adi murabba. Okay? You can make small like this, and you can make sticks
so
like this.
This one, the same
yes,
machine?
The same machine. Same machine, you can make different shapes. Tigdal stamil different shape. Hada tawil. Okay, tawil like sticks. This is the regular shape, which is rectangular. Hada small rounded shape. Okay, so let's start. The advisable temperature for the waffle machine is 180 degrees. Harara 180 derajat. Okay, gabal stokol 180 derajat aksan. I keep the mix in the piping bag. And I have this timer ready waiting. Gana kali 4 degiga. Waffle takriban 4 kamsa degiga. San kalas, okay? Yeah, 4 kamsa degiga. Yeah. Okay, now. First of all, gabal stokol lasem sawi spray malzet, okay? Fi and cherry ka small spray licks, who just spray. Asyang waffle lamesick dakil makina. Okay? So I will spray hon tahad. And up here. You have to put mold spray so you make sure that it will not stick our waffle. I'm gonna keep it near me, okay, a little bit, so I can reach it, because I'm small. So, first I'm gonna make the rectangular here, and I'm gonna make two pieces of the small round here. Okay. This waffle machine is made from iron, so the advantage of this, you don't have the after when it's old, it will not flake the surface of the machine. It will stay as it is and close. Okay. Arba de giga, start. Okay. It's now counting. Hi, the machine. It comes with the stick here to remove the product, and it comes with the brush here whenever you want to clean the product afterwards, after you work. So this one, this brush is made from steel. So while we are waiting, just keep it here. I'm gonna explain to you another machine here. It's also the same brand as the waffle machine. We have the roller grill machine. Okay, this is I use for melting our chocolate here. Our is buffy la frat SL Sinufok sauce mal crepe. What I use is just normal chocolate. Huwa chocolate adi bas lasim harara mal chocolate kamsa 40 digi draje, okay? Kamsa 40 derajat, asyam maiji ya habis sura-sura coklat. Okay. I keep it here, I keep 60, and chocolate is ready. Okay. Nandina fi amber chocolate, caramel. Nandina fi abiat chocolata, and I have here milk chocolate, belcolad 35%. So while we are waiting, I'm gonna show you one recipe for the filling. I will make an isawi hashwa mal waffle wahid recipe. Huwa is mo custard pistachio. Fi andi na metin kamsin halip, kamsa 70 gram cremico powder. Cremico powder is ready to use cold custard mix. Okay, huwa jahas kalta asyan buried custard. Okay, fi hena pistachio ripieno here. Pistachio ex ripieno, okay. Huwaja has pistachio sauce, maal haba, with pieces of pistachio inside. Okay. So how to mix it? We just combine the custard with the milk, okay. And we use the whisk. Then it will become custard texture, okay. You will see it's very liquidy. Now it will start to become thick. Walhin EG tigil. Okay. So I try. Huwag dal sawi jahas baad. Gabal. Mungkin sawi jahas alhin. Igdar kalida akal talajakam sa iyong. Mumuskila. Okay. Okay. Now it starts to become thick. Then I'm gonna add the pistachio to it. I add 60 gram of pistachio. So I repeat the recipe: 250 gram of milk, 75 gram of cremico powder, and 60 gram of pistachio ripieno. Okay. Okay. Now ready. Let's see our waffle. How long now? Okay, we have 40 seconds more. It's better to wait 4 minutes full, so to make sure that the waffle is cooked. Even if you have extra 1 more minute, no problem. But before that, if you take it out for 3 minutes, I don't think it will be cooked very well. So, walasim, 4 digiga, ako siya dakil makina, okay? 4 digiga, kam sa digiga ba at aksan mafimushkil? gonna keep the waffle here directly. Okay, our time is ready. Stop. And let's see the product. Yeah. So this is the purpose of the stick. To take out the product here. Yep. So this is our waffle, very nice color. The good thing with this waffle, it's not very sweet, first of all, because normally we add a very sweet sauce on top. So if the waffle is already sweet and you add more sweet topping, it's gonna be too sugary, too much sugary. Okay, now, and this is the small. Now, I've showed you this rectangular shape and the round one. I'm gonna show you the long shape also, right here. Okay, I'm gonna show here how to make the long shape. Just simply pipe it in this side, one line on this side and one line on this side. Try not to put too much. My hot siya the hajin san may edges sa sa baba. Okay, I'm gonna keep one more round here. Yeah, one more round here. Okay, that's it. Then another 4 minutes. Clear. Start. Okay, another 4 minutes. So while we are waiting for our waffle to be baked, I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do with this waffle. Okay, and a hot dark hashwa. It's more white hazelnut. We call it Kinder, actually. Kinder. Okay, this is the filling, white hazelnut. Okay, this is Banu Puratos, white hazelnut. This is the filling. Okay. I'm gonna pipe it. Okay. Madalon abiyat, okay? Fi dakel bundok tamal bundok, malabiyat syokolata. Okay. I'm gonna keep here inside the holes on the waffle. Okay. Okay, now my milk chocolate, it's already melted. You just drizzle it on top. So this is the question that they were asking, what is the topping? It's only milk chocolate melted. Okay, I can do it twice to make it more. And I'm gonna add the white chocolate to give some nice effect. This bottle already has 3 holes. Comes with a roller grill machine. Okay. Then I have here sliced Kinder. Okay. I slice some Kinder chocolate. I can put on top randomly. Okay. For decoration. And keep some hazelnuts on top. And the good part here is we're gonna add ice cream on top of it. This is ready gelato, yeah. And I have crunchy Valentine, you can add on top also. This ice cream is I made here in our innovation center also. We have raw materials to make the ice cream and the machineries also to make the ice cream. Yeah, I'm gonna make one. It's a little bit hard from the freezer. Then, I have some caramel here. It's nice to drizzle it with caramel. Okay, on top of the ice cream. This is salted caramel. I normally use it already last week from our crepe demo. It's caramel. Okay. You can add some additional nuts on top. And if you want, you can also drizzle the ice cream with chocolate. Make it more messy. Okay, like this. And add some touch of fruits in the sides. Okay. 2, 3, and some sugar for decoration. Okay, that's it. We have waffle, Kinder waffle. Okay, so I think how many more sec? Okay, we are close to this one to be ready. Stop. The color is a little bit light, so as I told you, 4 to 5 minutes is I suggest. Sometimes when you use the machine, it's gonna be cooler, so you can keep it more, another 1 more minute. So now I'm gonna show you another design which is I keep here, the small rounds. I will use here Nutella filling, Bano hazelnut filling cacao. This is the product. It's a combination of chocolate and hazelnut. Huwa dahil tao mal bondok, mal halip chocolata. Okay. It is ready to use, and we just fill it in the middle. Here, just we pipe one layer, mas wide layer. Tani, wide layer, and up one more layer. Then you garnish with some icing sugar and some fruits on top of it. This is how we made the tower, waffle tower. So it's done. Stop. So this is the sticks, waffle sticks after cooking. Sometimes it will combine here, you just cut it. So we have 2 waffle sticks here. This is how I made the product. I made 3 sticks with milk chocolate, amber chocolate, white chocolate. Now this time I'm gonna make it different. We're gonna use the pistachio. Okay, the filling that I mixed previously. This is the pistachio custard. Puro pistachio, jahas alhin. Kasuwa pistachio, mahal custard, creme ko. Okay, bas. And kali here, I will put here in the holes of the waffle. Okay. Will give you nice touch of pistachio inside. Okay. Then, ano fija has sauce, pistachio sauce. Yes, pistachio sauce is called pistachio smooth sauce filling. Okay, this is the pistachio smooth sauce filling. It's already very smooth and without any pieces of pistachio. So it is very good in drizzling any product you want. See, I have pistachio. Add this on top. Then I'm gonna add some touch of white chocolate. Okay. Let's make it very rich. And we garnish with some fruits on top. You can put strawberry or raspberry. And touch of pistachio sticks on top to make it more appealing. Okay. stand up a little bit. So I'll explain to you one by one what are the products right here. Okay. Here, I didn't show you how to make it. This is just a chocolate waffle, same as last week. Napso awalis bu, and a hot dakal recipe, cacao powder. Kahriban, 150 gram waffle mix, 150 gram may, 10 gram cacao powder. Okay, baden sa witabak ali, napso tarika. Okay. And this is the waffle I showed you today. And this is the Kinder. And this is the regular waffle small. I just drizzle it with my white milk, amber, and dark chocolate to give a nice look, like 3D effect. Anyone has question? VSL Aisha? Nobody? Okay, thank you so much for watching today. Inshallah, you learned how to use our product. And if you have more questions, always message us in the Instagram or visit us in our showroom here in Shueg, Banu Poratos. Inshallah, next week, wait for our new demonstration about pancake. Okay, so we cover the crepe, we cover the waffle, and next week, inshallah, it will be pancake. Okay, thank you so much.